Richard, there's something about you that is closeted, huh? Just now he danced like that. Huh? Then now he knows the answer to the techie gay joke. He's seasoned.
I'm gay.
You can't. Your wife just come up. He's gonna show you who's gay tonight, alright? I tell you first. He might really need a hip replacement, I tell you first, huh? No, my combo, what can you call, huh? Okay? Okay, one more.
Can, right? Anything.
Okay. I dated a Japanese guy once, and you know what did my ex-boyfriend who's Japanese, what did he had a name for his penis. You know what's the name? What does a Japanese man call his penis?
Bonsai.
No.
No.
It's called Jack Penis! Alright, so that's enough of my tacky jokes. Thank you! Okay. So back to Maya. So, Maya is a very good friend of mine. And right now we are both co-managing a girl group, a girl band. The world's youngest poi and singing girl band. Visual poi and singing girl band. Alright, together with Beverly over here, her daughter is part of the band as well. They are not here today because they are like 7 and 8 and 9 years old. We will start them young, but not that young, sorry. And none of them can see me like this. They still call me Uncle Desmond, so let's keep it that way for a while. Okay, so Maya's gonna sing you a few songs. Can I join you for one song?
Yes.
Yes, please? Okay. I do, but it's tucked away.
I don't want that mic.
That mic later after I take off the costume, wow. Very difficult, you know. Woman, I respect y'all. Y'all men, y'all think woman very easy. You know, to dress like this take me 5 hours. Then after all the work, another 20 minutes wipe all off already. So women, they got very difficult job to make y'all men droop survivor. So let's give all the women a big round of applause. Yes. But still, Brian's mummy, later hip replacement. Okay, so let's give a big round of applause to Maya and myself because we are going to sing for you a song called Someone Like You. Alright. I'll take off my... No, cannot. RuPaul say cannot take off shoes, sorry. RuPaul say cannot.
Otherwise, you can't come down already,
Oh, come down already, No wonder so comfortable.
Brian, right?
What, Brian, you opened 2 seats,
He asked you to open the seats and open.
Wow, no wonder your girlfriend looks so happy. You can. Your skills very good. One time, 2 seats open, Alright, never mind. We'll talk about it later. So, let's sing away.
Okay.
I'm